Hey guys, welcome to our Tuesday Hurricane. I'm super excited that you're here. I gotta drop down one screen off this computer quick here so I can see everybody. All right, awesome. Hey, if you can't hear me or something like that, make sure you wave at me or let me know what's going on. All right. Today we have just a couple quick messages to bring to you. And the first one that I kind of want to talk to you about, we all know we're supposed to be powering down for an hour this month to get off some of that technology that's probably driving most of us crazy. Like, we're even working out on technology right now. And so we got to get some time off of that. But some suggestions that I have for you would be this. Number one, you could spend some time possibly doing some kind of meditation or body awareness, progressive relaxation exercise. There's a good app called Calm, and I'm gonna turn my music down for just a second. There's a good app called Calm, C-A-L-M, that you could get onto one of your devices that you could just listen to that can guide you through a meditation. Or you could possibly consider, for those of you that pray, you could spend some time in prayer, okay? Another thing that you could do is you could do a hot bubble bath or some sort of Epsom salt bath. Just like relax and breathe and let your body chill a little bit, all right? You could also maybe go outside and do some gardening and like connect with the earth a little bit. And then finally, maybe the next thing is just find a calm place to sit and breathe and think. So guys, like, it's really important to spend some time in some kind of reflection or some time of self-awareness every day if you can. And I know for some of you, like, your life is stressful right now. You've got extra stress from work. You've got extra stress from maybe family or relationship situations. Those things can be difficult, but I would just encourage you to make sure that you're taking the time for yourself, all right? Now, secondly, I want to talk a little bit about the time machine. This is a message from the time machine. And this actually comes out of Martin Rooney's book of Five Things. And I love this message, or these messages that are within this chapter. The first thing is that they talk about, number one, what's kind of the worst type of mistake that a person can make? And guys, it's the mistake that we keep making over and over and over again, right? Whether that's maybe choosing to eat the wrong foods, or it's choosing to not get our workouts in, or maybe you're doing all of those things, but maybe it's something else. Maybe it's something in your career, maybe it's something with the relationship, could be all kinds of different things. Number two, we have to understand that this too shall pass. So guys, like right now, you're in front of me, many of you, on your computer, phone, device, whatever, because we're going through like something our world's probably almost never gone through before, all right? And so, like, we're in kind of a weird time, but this too shall pass. There will be better times, right? Number three, look ahead, but also look around. Like, sometimes we get so like caught up in the future or what's gonna happen next or what's not gonna happen next that we forget about the present. Like, what's going on around you right now? What's going on with your friends, your family, your relationships, your job, like whatever it might be, right? Number four, family is forever. Family is forever. Like, you got people in your life that you know, all right, or that might be a friend, okay, or an acquaintance, but some of those friends and acquaintances probably, you know what, they might not be there for you in the future, but your family is always your family. Family is always your family. And then number five, final rule, everything changes. Guys, like, hey, are we not learning that one now? Are we not learning that right now in this particular moment? Everything changes. So guys, keep those five rules in mind. And, you know, this week I've used the Rooney Five Things book a couple of times in my messages. And if you don't have it, I would highly suggest, I'm not just propping this book up because I want to sell a book for Martin. I'm just telling you, it's got some great short reads, some really good motivational material in there. And if you don't have that book, I would encourage you to go out on Amazon or somewhere and get it. You know, it's really or get one at the dojo, but you know, it's really worthwhile. All right? Okay, awesome job. So today, I'm gonna switch up our warm-up a little bit. We're gonna do a ladder warm-up. Now I know that many of you don't have a ladder at home, but all you need is about 10 feet, maybe 15 feet, 10 to 12 feet in your home, in your basement, wherever you might be. And what we're gonna do is, most of you have done ladder drills numerous times in our dojos, so you know what many of the movements are. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna demonstrate them on my ladder here. I'm gonna ask you to roll with me in doing those ladder drills for the next 15 to 20 minutes. We're gonna be working through a few of those. And we'll be mixing in just a little bit of stretching here and there as well today as we go through our drills, okay? So that's what we're gonna be doing for our warm-ups. So I'm gonna get my music on here and we're gonna get started. Any questions? Is there anybody out there from other dojos that maybe you've got a knee or foot problems that we can't do ladder drills? Can everybody give me a thumbs up if you can do ladder drills for me? Thumbs up. Okay, all right, we're gonna go ahead and get rolling here. Okay guys, so I'm gonna kind of start mine in the middle of the ladder only because that's where you can see me best, but we're gonna start off with a side shuffle, low knees, quick feet, and we're just working back and forth laterally in your ladder, okay? 3, 2, 1, go. Low knees, quick feet. So we just got those feet lightly chopping on the ladder. Remember, we got about 10 blocks in an average agility ladder. So we're working about 10 to 12 feet back and forth in your living room, in your basement, in your garage, wherever you might be right now, getting it done today, warriors. Looking good, looking good. Woo! And break. Good job, good job. Next, we're gonna go with low knees, quick feet, straight ahead. Low knees, quick feet. So we're chopping 2 feet every box, 2 feet every box. Ready? And go. Good job, pumping those sprinter arms, all right? Light, quick feet on the ladder. Looking good, guys. Nice job making it work, guys, making it work. Here we go. Woo. And break. Good job. Nice work. Okay, let's take a second right here and stretch those calf muscles a little bit. We're gonna come down onto all fours. Go up into downward dog. Come up on your calves with the toe raise or calf raise. And lower down to calf stretch. Holding, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Back up on your feet. Nice job, guys. All right. Next, we're gonna go with the icky shuffle, okay? So starting to the outside of the ladder, this is our 1-2-1 pattern, back and forth in the ladder. So at home, just be thinking you got 2 steps in the box, 1 outside the box, all right? Here we go, 3, 2, 1, go, icky shuffle. Light, quick feet, zigzagging side to side. Woo! Good work, good work. Light, quick feet on the ground. If you want to make your own agility ladder at home, there's actually videos on YouTube on how to make your own agility ladder. You do duct tape and paint sticks, actually. It's pretty cool. One more time through. And break. Nice job. Nice job. Okay, our next one. This next one's a little bit like a pogo hop. So I'm standing in my ladder, sprinter arms, open sprinter hands, 90 degrees right here. Working from that core and your abs, we got a hop through the ladder. So sometimes they call it a bunny hop, but you know what? We're warriors. Let's call it pogo hop. All right, here we go. Ready? And go. Pogo hop. Nice work, nice work. Keep it going. Woo! Almost there. And break. Good. Hey, next guys, we're going to stretch your quads a little bit, all right? So if we're here, you can use something to balance if you need it. And we're just holding on a nice quad stretch, grabbing that ankle. A few more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Going to the other side. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good. Now we're going to step back in your box. We're going 2 outside the box. 2 inside the box. 2 out, 2 in. 3, 2, 1, go. Woo! Keeping those feet light, core tight. Squeeze those abs in. All this movement is coming from your core. It's coming from your core, guys. You gotta keep that core tight, stable, so you can move your feet quicker. Nice job, keep it going, keep it going. And break, good job. Next, we're gonna go 2 feet in the box again, and we're gonna jump out, but this time we jump out into a squat position, and then we're coming back up inside, nice and tall. Ready? And go, out, in. Out, in. Woo! You got it. There we go. Out, in. Woo! Nice work, guys. Nice work. Keep it going. Woo! Nice, nice, nice. Give me a few more. Coach has got to tie his shoe. Oldest trick in the book. 3, 2, 1. Break. Woo! Okay. Now, get your feet nice and wide, okay? We're gonna go with a little lateral lunge to reach under. So I'm coming right hand behind right heel. Left hand between my legs. Getting a good stretch right here on that inner thigh and the left side. Got backside leg straight. Good job. Now walk it over to the other side. Left hand behind left heel. Right hand between your legs. Beautiful. Good job. Keep it going. A few more seconds. Okay, I'm just seeing this message here from Sylvia in Coral Springs, Florida. Hello, hello, where are you? Wave to me. Right there, okay, that's where y'all are from, okay. Hey, welcome there, welcome, all right. Sorry about that, I just saw that message down there. Okay, on our next one, we're gonna be doing 2 in, 2 out with a hop over the ladder line, kind of like a slalom hop, all right? Slalom hop, 3, 2, 1, go. Side to side. Woo! You got it. Nice work, warriors. Woo! Nice job, nice job. A couple more. And break. Woo! Nice job, guys. Fantastic work. Remember to keep that core tight, feet light as we're moving through. All right. Next, we're going to do a little Muhammad Ali. So one foot goes inside the ladder. The other one scissor kicks through. Okay. As we're working back and forth in your ladder. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, and go. Woo! Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Nobody's as beautiful as me, says Muhammad Ali. Woo! Nice work. You got it, you got it. That was one of his famous quotes, if you didn't know that. I didn't come up with that. And I'm not saying that about myself. Hey, break. Woo! Okay. Hey, next we're gonna do a quick hamstring stretch. Right leg over left. Left hand over right. Take a big breath in. Reaching up. And forward fold toe touch. And hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it back up. Switch legs. Left leg over right. Right hand over left. Big breath in as you reach up. Exhale. As we forward, bend a toe, touch, and hold. Good job. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. All right, next, we're gonna move to a little different version of the slalom hop. So I've got one foot in the box, one out, and I'm gonna hop both feet over, okay? Just like this, and then back and up a box. So slalom hop, two slalom with your feet, staying about shoulder width apart the whole time. All right, ready and go. So we're going side to side, side to side. Woo! You can go forwards, you can go backwards. We can go forward both directions. Doing great, doing great. Slalom hops. Woo! Good work, good work. Keep it going. Woo! Five, four, three, two, one, and break. Excellent work, guys. All right, next, we're gonna go with a little high knees, one foot every box. High knees, one foot, going straight ahead, all right? Remember here, we're leaning in just a little bit. We're trying to pump those sprinter arms, okay? If high knees is a bit much, we can repeat the quick feet, low knees, quick feet. Ready? And go. Good job. One foot every box. Woo! Nice work, nice work. One more time through. Great job, guys. Hey, next, we're gonna slow it down a little bit. And we're gonna do a little bear crawl through the ladder, all right? So bear crawl, we got arm straight, leg straight, opposite arm and hand move together. And we're just very intentional. Now you can go faster if you want, but make sure you're keeping that core tight, all right? So bear crawl, so here we go, bear crawl. If you can't do a bear crawl, maybe give me some toe touches. Give me some toe touches. Okay. Good work. Again, it's opposite. Hand and foot moving together. Keeping that core locked in tight. Doing great, guys. Woo! A little bit more, a little bit more. Come on. Almost there. And break. Okay. We're going down to the floor for a little pretzel. So, lying on your side. I'm gonna take my top hand, grab my bottom ankle. Top, my bottom hand grabs the top knee. I'm gonna roll that shoulder back and get into a nice stretch right here, okay? So again, my top hand, grab my bottom ankle, pull that thigh back, knee over, roll the shoulder back and hold. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And let's switch sides. Woo! Here we go. And again, everything's reversed. Top hand, bottom leg. Roll the shoulder back and hold. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good. Back on your feet. Woo! Okay. A couple more to go, guys. With our next one, we're going to step two into the box, two out of the box. Now, if you don't have a ladder, basically it's four steps forward, four steps back, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. So I'm going back and forth, zigzagging as I move laterally through the ladder. Three, two, one, and go. All the way through, all the way through. So not just in the box, but through the box, all the way through it, okay? In and through, four steps forward, four steps back. Woo! Again, working from that core, get a little bit of those spinner arms going, a little movement with your arms, hips are floating back and forth over the ladder. Woo! Nice. Good work. Woo! Keep going, almost there. Woo! And break. Nice job. Nice job. Okay, next one. Very similar, except you're only stepping into the box, all right? So it's two in, two out, moving laterally. So I'm in, I'm out, I'm in, I'm out, all right? In, out, working it, whatever distance you have in your house. Here we go. Three, two, one, and go. Two in, two out. Woo! Good hustle. Again, focus on keeping those abs tucked in, pelvis stable, feet moving quick and light, a little sprinter action with your arms. You got this. Woo! Five, four, three, two, one. Good job. Excellent work. Hey, we're almost there. We got one more to go. One more. Which should make it our last set. Woo! Best set. That's right. All right, here we go. So our last one is gonna be high knees again, but this time, 2 feet, 2 feet every box. 2 feet every box, okay? So we're moving slow through the ladder. Three, two, and go. That's it, 2 feet every box. Woo! Finish strong, lots of reps, you got it. Woo! That's it, getting them up high. Keep it going, keep it going. Woo! Here we go, final round. And break, nice job. Hey guys, let's get a drink of water, okay? And come back to the screen. Grab a drink. Beautiful job. All right, guys. So, first of all, I'm gonna take a moment and just shout out to all of our visitors. Once again, thanks for coming. Make sure you say hi to your respective coaches, and super excited that you're with us today. Now, I made a slight modification in what we're gonna be doing, okay? So I'm gonna hold it up here for YouTube really quick first, then I'm gonna bring it in for you. But we got high knees, kettlebell swings, med ball slams, med ball rainbows, med ball military crunches, and we're gonna do a timed version, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, okay? So in the tracker, it says reps, all right? But if you really time that out, it's pretty close to 20 on, 10 off with your transitions, and it'll help us flow as a group with this type of workout where we're trying to do this remotely, okay? So we can flow 20 on, 10 off. I'm gonna bring it in one more time right here. So we do have alternatives, which I'll go over too. So we have high knees or quick feet, kettlebell swing, or a squat jump if you don't have a kettlebell, med ball slam or reverse lunge, okay? We have med ball rainbow, which is that V-sit, pressing the ball side to side over your head, right? And or alternating leg V-ups. And then we have med ball military crunch or body weight crunch. And I'll try to cue them all up as we go the best I can. But if you want to take a moment to write them down, you can, all right? Totally up to you. So I'm gonna hold this up one more time for our YouTubers here. So we've got, just in review, high knees or quick feet, kettlebell swing or squat jump, med ball slam or reverse lunge. We got med ball rainbow in the V-sit or alternating leg V-up. And we got med ball military crunch with the med ball between your legs or a body weight crunch, okay? So that's kind of what we got here today for our first circuit. It's 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. And as far as the number of rounds go, we're just gonna go until our 10 minute clock exhausts itself, all right? So basically we go for 10 minutes of 20 on, 10 off, getting a full cycle there. Get my timer on here. Any questions or concerns, guys? If you do, please raise your hand so I can help you. Everybody's good? All right. Hallelujah. Let's do this. All right. Okay. So we're starting off with high knees, guys, or low knees, quick feet. Ready? And go. 20 seconds. 20 seconds on. You got it. Woo! You're going to need your kettlebell next, or you're going to go to squat jumps. Woo! 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kettlebell or squat jumps. Squat jumps, you're going to be just like this right here, okay? Or we got your swings. Ready, go. Kettlebell swings. Woo! Come on, Warriors. Here we go. Excellent job. Yeah, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Med ball if you have it, or ball slam, or reverse lunge. So, ball slam, or reverse lunge. Ready, go. Woo! Nice hustle, guys, keep it going. Four, three, two, one. Rainbow with your med ball or alternating leg V up. Rainbow like this with the med ball or V up right here. Alternating leg. Ready, go. Woo! Ten seconds. Nice work. You got it, guys. Stay with me. You got it. 3, 2, 1. Next we got body weight crunch or military crunch. Military's with the med ball between your knees, and body weight's just no medicine ball, but doing the crunch. Ready, go. Woo! Getting those crunches with or without the med ball. Nice work. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And back on our feet. Going back to high knees, guys. High knees, round 2, 3, 2, 1. Go. Woo. That's it. Big spinner arms. Get those knees as high as you can. Even if you're going a little slower, try to lift them up high. Lift them up high. Woo. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Kettlebell swing or jump squat. Woo. 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Woo. Doing good. Remember to hinge from your hips. Okay. Try not to squat, but hinge. Good exhale on each movement as we drive through. Nice work. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Next is our med ball slam or reverse lunge. Med ball slam or reverse lunge. 3, 2, 1. Go. Nice work. Woo! Excellent job. That's it. Push. 10 more seconds. You got it. Woo! 3, 2, 1. And break. Med ball rainbow. You can also use the dumbbell for the rainbow or anything. It's just a little bit of weight in your hands. Ready? Go. V-sit position. If you can, feet are off the ground. If you need to, rest your heels on the ground. That's okay. 10 more seconds. Woo! Nice job. 3, 2, 1. Break. Now going to our med ball military crunch or bodyweight crunch. Ready? Go! Woo! You got it, guys. Crunch them in nice and tight. Doesn't have to be fast. Just make sure they're good. Don't pull on your head. Okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. You are back on your feet for high knees. You're officially halfway there. Halfway there, guys. Beautiful job. Woo, go. High knees. Here we go. That's it. Big movements with those arms. That's it. Straight ahead with your hands. Straight ahead. Not across your body. Woo. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. Kettlebell swing or jump squat. Swing or jump squat. Ready? And go. Woo! Doing good. Focus on that hinge. Pulling from your glutes. Keeping your back flat. Locked in. Good exhale on the up. Woo! And break. Nice job. Med ball slam or reverse lunge. Okay. Ready? Go. Yeah. Woo! Halfway. Four, three, two, one. Woo! Rainbow or alternating leg V up. Rainbow or alternating leg beat up. And go. Here's the beat up. Looking good, all you beat uppers. Keep it going. Woo! Five, three, two, one. Military crunch or bodyweight crunch. Military or bodyweight crunch. Let's get it. 3, 2, 1, and go. Woo! Nice work. Remember not to pull on your head, okay? Your low back gets tired, drop the ball. Continue doing your crunch. Better to get the crunch. And break. Woo! Hey, here we go, one more. I got a hunch this might be our last set. Best set. Woo! High knees, ready, go. Woo! Good push, guys, 10 more seconds, come on. Get it. Woo! Beautiful. 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Kettlebell swing is next. Or squat jump. Swing or squat jump. Ready, go. Woo! You got it. Nice work. Five seconds. Woo! And break. Med ball slam or reverse lunge. Med ball slam or reverse lunge, guys. Ready, go. Woo! Nice work out there. Good job. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then we've got rainbows, med ball rainbow, or alternating leg beat up. Woo! Ready, go! Woo! Nice work, Warriors! Warrior Nation! Woo! 10 seconds. Three, two, one, and break. Excellent job. Military crunch or bodyweight crunch. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and go. Finish strong, guys, you got it. Good exhale on the up. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fantastic. Guys, you earned yourselves a drink of water. Grab some water, guys. Beautiful job. Woo! Hey, awesome work, guys, awesome work. So, hey, for our YouTubers out there, we've got, again, another 10-minute circuit. We got, if everybody's listening, I got mountain climbers and or high knees on the first one. So you have your choice there, mountain climbers or high knees. Looks like, maybe you can't see, here we go. So then the second one is a Snurpee. Does everybody know Snurpees? Okay, so Snurpee, or if your knees are such that we can't be getting up and down off the floor doing the pistol squat, we can do a knee grab row with a push-up, alternating back and forth. Knee grab row, push-up, knee grab row, push-up. That's in substitution for the Snurpee. Then we got jumping jacks or speed squats or jump squats. If you wanna do jump squats there, we can. Next one is a push-up with a knee to chest. All right, so we're gonna alternate legs. So we'll do a push-up, right leg, push-up, left leg, push-up, right leg, and so on. And or bicycle crunch. And then our last one is a med ball TFW twist with the medicine ball, or TFW twist with no medicine ball, or maybe using a dumbbell or something like that, okay? All thumbs up for me.
Brian.
Yo.
What did you say for the second one? Knee grab with a rope?
Yeah, knee grab row with the push-up. Alternate back and forth. Oh, that's right, you can't do the push-up. Do a hip thruster, and then do your knee grab row. Hip thruster, okay. Knee grab row. Okay?
Yep.
All right.
Can you demonstrate a Snurpee?
Yes, you bet, Ashley. Okay, so with the Snurpee, it is a single leg pistol squat, ideally. So we come down, and you're gonna lower yourself to the floor right here. And then we go with the knee grab, and then you roll over, and we go kind of jump up like the bottom half of a burpee almost. So it's kind of a push up and a tuck up, okay? And then you repeat that pattern, alternating legs. That's a snurpee. So, and sorry about that on YouTube land. I should have demonstrated that one because that's definitely one not everybody knows. So thanks, Ashley. Appreciate that. And any other questions, guys? Hey, like, now's the time for questions. Like, this is when you can milk out this rest period right here. Any questions? No questions? Going once, going twice, going thrice. Okay, let's see. I got to get my timer going. And our first one is going to be mountain climbers, guys. Mountain climbers or low knees quick feet in 3, 2, 1. Go! Woo! Good job. Keep those hips down. Drive those knees. Light contacts with your feet. The alternative is high knees or quick feet, guys. Woo! 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so we got snurpees, or we're gonna do a knee grab row and then roll over and do a push-up. And then we're back to a knee grab row, okay? Go, here we go. Snurpees or knee grab row push-up. Nice job. Woo! If this is your first time doing these, don't worry. Takes a little time to get used to them. And break. Moving next to jumping jacks or speed squats or jump squats. Okay, ready? And go. Jumping jacks, jump squats, or speed squats. If the jumping bothers your knees, you're going to do those speed squats just like this here. Okay, so either one is fine. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Push up with an alternating knee to chest. So push up right knee, push up left knee. Ready? And go. Right, left, right, left. If you need to do your push-ups from the knees, you can just do push-ups. Just do push-ups, right? Woo! 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Med ball TFW twist or TFW twist with no med ball. And just hold your hands together like here, like a fist. Okay? Ready? Go! Nice work, quick oscillations, side to side. You got it. Nice. Nice work out there. That's it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Back on your feet, guys. I'm sorry, mountain climbers. Psych. All right, mountain climbers. In 3, 2, 1, go. Woo! So much for being on our feet. I guess we're going our hands and our feet. Woo! Good job. 8 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Next we got the snurpee or the knee grab row. Snurpee or knee grab row. In 4, 3, 2, and go. Doing good, guys. Try to move as quickly as you can. As many as you can. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Jumping jacks or speed squats. Woo! Ready? And go. You guys are machines. We got this. We are warriors. You know it. Come on. 8 seconds. Woo! 4, 3, 2, 1. Push up with the knee to chest. Push up right knee. Push up left knee. Woo! 4, 3, 2, and go. Again, if you're going from the knee for your push up, you could do push up and still do your knee tuck on top a little bit, kicking it in, or just do the push up, or just do the push up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Med ball, TFW twist. TFW twist is next. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Go! Woo! Almost halfway there, guys. Quick movements, we got it. Woo! Sitting up real tall. Modification if you need to. Put your knees on 4. Still do the movement side to side. As quick as you can, protect that back. And break. Woo! Mountain climbers are next. Mountain climbers. Nice work. Or quick feet. Mountain climbers or quick feet. Ready, go. Do you have a question, Raymond? Nice work, nice work. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Knee grab row or push up. Knee grab row or push up. Raymond, are you good, buddy? Okay. Here we go, knee grab row, and push up. Or your Snoopy, either one. Woo! You got it, guys, looking good. That's it, keep it going. Uh-oh, something happened to my timer. And break, woo! Okay, next we've got jumping jacks. Ready, and go. Nice work, guys. Somehow I bumped the timer and I shut it off. So we got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Next we got push up with the knee tuck or bicycle crunch. Bicycle crunch. Or push up with the knee tuck. Ready, go.
My timer's at 6:40.
Okay, thank you. Eight seconds. Good job, good job. All right, next we got our TFW twist. Ready, and go. Woo! Nice. Quick movements, quick oscillations, short movements, quick movements. Abs tight, sit up tall. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. Hey, I believe this is our last set. Woo! Best set. Mountain climbers, ready? Yep. Thank you. 7:30. Here we go. Woo! Nice job. Nice job. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great hustle, guys. Great hustle. Snurpee or knee grab row push up. Woo! Come on. 3, 2, and go. Nice work. Nice job, everyone. Nice job. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Jumping jacks or speed squats. Woo! Ready? Go! Woo! 10, 5, break, woo! Push up, knee to chest, or bicycle crunch, or bicycle. Good work. 3, 2, 1, go. Nice job. Keep working, keep working. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Tee up, jump, and twist. Here we go. Ready? And go! Woo! 10 seconds, come on! Finish! Woo! 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Water break, guys. Water break, nice job. Got a little finisher for you yet? And then we're done. Fantastic. Woo!
Sorry, Coach. I still
gotta
work, so.
Oh, okay, buddy.
Can we come up to the computer?
Hey, great job, Raymond.
Yeah.
Good to meet you, bro.
You too.
Have a good day.
Yeah, so when I come up to the computer, I'm actually still working, so.
Oh, okay, I got you. All right. Sounds good, man. Well, have a good work day. Okay, so for our finisher, here's what we're gonna do. We got 30 seconds on each of these stations. We got an inchworm or a plank iso hold. We've got bird dogs or squat jumps. These are your choice. You pick, okay? Then we're going split squat jump or reverse lunge for 30 seconds. And then we're doing a chimp hover plank or a dead bug. And I'll demonstrate the chimp hover. Probably know this, but chimp hover is like this here. Kind of in that bird dog position. Tuck those abs up, you lift the knees up, and simply hold right here, okay? So that is our chimp hover. The dead bug would be on your back, arms up, opposite arm and leg go out while we brace here, and then come back, and then the other side, and back, okay? So that's opposite arm and leg. Anything else that people maybe don't know, bird dogs were opposite arm and leg here, and the quadruped, okay? Inchworm, you guys can just follow me through, okay? The plank, Chris, you could do an iso hold like this here. Just hold your legs on the first one, off the ground. Just hold that iso hold instead of doing a plank, okay? All right, here we go, guys. It's gonna be 30 seconds, starting with the inchworms, okay? Inchworm stationary. Ready? And go. Walking your hands out into plank. You walk those feet up. Walk your feet back. Walk your hands back. And then stand up. Okay? Squat. Walk your hands out. Walk your feet up. Walk your feet back. Walk your hands back. And stand up. One more. Walk it out. Walk the feet up, walk them back, walk your hands back, and stand up, and break. Good, next we're going to bird dogs or squat jumps. Bird dogs are on all fours, right here. Squat jumps, you know, okay? Ready? And go. Woo! So I'm gonna do half and half, just so I can do some with each of you. Right, 5, almost halfway, there we go, good job. The next one is gonna be a split squat jump or a reverse lunge on the next one. Woo! And break, good job. Next one, split squat jump is like this here. So we're switching quick, side to side, or reverse lunge. Ready? And go. Woo! That's it, guys. Good finish. Almost there. Woo! Wait till you get to those chimp planks. It's gonna be awesome. Woo! 10 seconds. seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Woo! All right. This is it, guys. Last set. Woo! Hover plank or dead bug. Ready? Go! Knees are hovering just off the ground. Probably feeling a little burn in your thighs. Right now, I know I am. Woo! 15. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Fabulous job, guys. Fabulous job. Hang tight for me. Woo! Be right back.
Nice job, YouTube. Kick it.